want to know is intelligent design true? Is there evidence for it? Does it explain the evidence in living systems better than its competitors or not?
If not Darwin, then what? The new book, Signature in the Cell, DNA and the Evidence for Intelligent Design, answers.
Welcome to the Dennis Miller Show.
Stephen Meyer is always welcome here, one of our best guests.
What we really want to know is intelligent design true?